KitchenAid has changed their dishwasher over the last few years with new features like new racks and a new washing and drying system. But is it finally competitive to Bosch and Miele? In this video, you'll learn all the best features of a KitchenAid dishwasher. We'll also tell you the ones not to buy and focus on their most popular and most available models. Included in this video is reliability based on 37,061 service calls completed by a service department just last year, along with comparisons to Bosch and Miele. Should you buy a KitchenAid dishwasher? You'll know after watching this video. Based on sales versus service calls, KitchenAid is the second only to Miele at 10.78% versus Miele's 8.2% for a premium dishwasher. They were also more reliable than Bosch last year by a bit over 2%. So from a reliability standpoint, KitchenAid is certainly a good dishwasher to consider. KitchenAid should be easy to buy in theory, but many of their models haven't been available like most other brands. Their least expensive, the KDFE-104, for example, hasn't been produced in over a year. Even so, the two best models to consider in KitchenAid's most popular, the 204 and 604 series. KitchenAid does have two better models, like the 704 at $14.99 and 804 at $18.99, but you're only adding a knife caddy, a light, and glide out racks for $200 to $600 more than the 604, which has all the other best features. Another dishwasher you should probably not consider is the 304 panel model. Unlike the European brands like Bosch, Asco, Beko, and Miele, the dishwasher protrudes so it looks like a dishwasher with a panel stuck on it, rather than a cabinet, which is the intended look. Now let's look at the two best models to consider. They're very different. The 204 series is offered in a few different styles and has been selling at about $9.99. It's KitchenAid's traditional wash system with the spray arm on the top, middle, and bottom. You would think that three wash arms would be the standard, but it's not. Bosch, most notably, has two with a sprinkler head on the top. You have decent racks, including a third for silverware, plus the main cycles and options. The series dries with condensation, a fancy term for the residual steam and heat from the wash, plus jet dry in time. You do have heated dry option, but adding heat to an already hot dishwasher does not dry that much faster. What makes this dishwasher unique is its quietness. It is 39 decibels, which means it's noiseless. A Bosch or Miele dishwasher at 38 decibels will be about $2,149 or $19.99 respectively. Yet the KitchenAid is below 1,000. Not to confuse the matter, but 44 decibels is silent enough to be considered quiet. Which brings us to the KitchenAid M series models. Four series, the 404, 604, and the 704 and 804 we discussed. They're radically different dishwashers. As you can see, the third rack is much larger. You can fit some glasses and cups as well as silverware. The rack also has holes for a separate set of spray for fourth level of washing action. The series dries with their pro drying system. A fan pulls the air into the dishwasher and the warmer air is attracted to the cooler air and is dissipated as water. If this sounds exactly like the Miele clean dry system, it's nearly identical. So you have a better washing and drying system as well as the largest rack. In terms of quietness, the M series model adds an additional filter for cleaner water, but is louder at 44 decibels than the less expensive 204 series. Remember, 44 decibels is still considered quiet. Now, how does a KitchenAid compare to Miele and Bosch? In between $9.99 to $12.99, KitchenAid is compelling. Miele offers their clean dry system at $9.99. Bosch offers their auto air dry, which pops the door open automatically to release steam and heat and speed drying. But KitchenAid has competitive cycles and is the quietest of the three. At $12.99, KitchenAid may be the best model. Miele only offers their better third rack and another cycle, while Bosch has the best drying in their $13.99 crystal dry dishwashers, which uses volcanic elements to dry even plastic. KitchenAid will have a better wash system, bigger rack, and the pro dry system of introducing cooler air into the dishwashers. For panels, Bosch and Miele will fit within the cabinet, but KitchenAid will protrude, so look at the other brands. Both also add better features like better cycles, automatic dispensers, and better drying over $12.99, whereas KitchenAid really does not. Yes, between $9.99 to $12.99, it could be considered the best combination of features of washing, drying, racking, and quietness. You don't need to spend any more than $12.99 and look at other brands for more premium dishwashers at $13.99 and above, especially if you're placing a panel on your dishwasher. Now that you know KitchenAid and a bit about Bosch and Miele, click the link to download our free dishwasher buying guide to learn about all the other popular brands, answer to frequently asked questions, and buying strategies to save you money. Over 1 million people have found answers in a Yale guide. Thanks for watching.